Hello! In this presentation of Nature Time, we will travel back in time and meet Triceratops. It lived in almost all of what is known now as North America during the Cretaceous era. That is, from about 145 to 66 million years ago. Its fossils have been found in Western Canada, Alberta, Edmonton, and the western United States, Montana, South Dakota, Wyoming, and in some other states. It was a large, four-legged herbivore dinosaur. It belonged to the family of Ceratopsids, a family of big horned dinosaurs. Its length came to 9 meters, its height was 3 meters, and its weight was about 10 tons. Its name comes from the Greek words tria, which means three, keras, which means horn, and opsi, which means face. And obviously, it has to do with the three horns it had on the head. Another special feature was its gigantic skull that reached up to 3 meters. Also, another characteristic was that it had a very short tail for a dinosaur. Many times it may have been found against carnivore dinosaurs. With the help of its horns, which reached up to 1 meter, Triceratops fought them without fear as equals. In fact, if they had babies with them and a carnivore animal appeared, they formed a circle around the babies to protect them. The males also fought with the hordes, and the strongest of them mated with the females, as many animals do today. We believe that you really liked meeting Triceratops, so we invite you to meet other dinosaurs presented by our channel Nature Time. If you liked our presentation, click on subscribe and like.